Bonjour tout le monde! Hello everybody! Salut! Hi! Bienvenue! Welcome to French with Mr. Innes! Ça va? Are you? Ça va très bien? Ça va bien? Comme si comme ça? Ça va mal? Oh, ça va très mal! Moi, ça va mal! Parce que... il fait orageux! Aujourd'hui, c'est notre deuxième de trois vidéos. Today is our second of three videos about the town. Last time we learnt... l'école, l'église, la gare, la poste et le musée. And if you enjoyed today's video, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel below. Let's warm up our brains today with some mathématiques. Today we're going to be looking at the time. So first off,
quelle heure est-il?
Très bien, il est 3 heures. Next up.
Quelle heure est-il?
Il est 7 heures. Magnifique. And last up.
Quelle heure est-il?
Il est 11 heures. Très bien. Let's now move on to our phrase of the day. In French Buildings Part 1, our phrase of the day was où est? Où est? Where is? But if you want to sound even more native, even more French, a great expression to use to ask where is the whatever it is the following phrase of the day.
Écoutez, où se trouve? Où se trouve? Où se trouve? Répétez, où se trouve? Où se trouve? Où se trouve?
Très bien! Now it's time for our oulala vocab! Aujourd'hui, on va apprendre les noms de 5 bâtiments très importants en France. Today we're going to learn about the names of 5 very important buildings in France. Tout d'abord, first up, we have... the cinema. Écoutez 6 fois. Listen 6 times. Le cinéma. Le cinéma. Le cinéma. Le cinéma. Le cinéma. Le cinéma.
Répétez.
Le cinéma. Le cinéma. Le cinéma. Le cinéma. Le cinéma. Le cinéma. Next up, we have...
c'est Kylian Mbappé à droite, maintenant Paul Pogba, et maintenant Antoine Griezmann avec... oh, c'est magnifique, c'est magnifique!
The stadium.
Écoutez 6 fois.
Le stade. Le stade. Le stade. Le stade. Le stade. Le stade.
Répétez.
Le stade. Le stade. Le stade. Le stade. Le stade. Le stade. Le prochain oulala vocab is... who am I? Am I Monsieur le Maire? Or am I Jean Valjean? The town hall.
Écoutez 6 fois.
La mairie. La mairie. La mairie. La mairie. La mairie. La mairie.
Répétez.
La mairie. La mairie. La mairie. La mairie. La mairie. La mairie. Notre quatrième oulala vocab is...
oui, mais s'il vous plaît, monsieur, votre tasse de thé. Merci, merci, monsieur.
The café! Now, this one should be quite straightforward because the English language has basically stolen the French word for café.
Écoutez 6 fois.
Le café. Le café. Le café.
Le café. Le café. Le café.
Répétez.
Le café. Le café. Le café. Le café. Le café. Le café.
Et finalement, on a Carrefour, Aldi, Louis Delhaize et Monoprix. The supermarket.
Écoutez 6 fois.
Le supermarché. Le supermarché. Le supermarché. Le supermarché. Le supermarché. Le supermarché.
Répétez.
Le supermarché. Le supermarché. Le supermarché. Le supermarché. Le supermarché. Le supermarché.
So now it's time to play. Which one's missing? Comme d'habitude, as per usual, I will help you with the first 3. First up, we have le cinéma, le stade, la mairie et le café. Which one's missing? Bravo if you said le café. Next up, we have le cinéma, le stade, la mairie et le supermarché. Which one's missing? Fantastic if you said la mairie. Next up, we have le cinéma, le stade, le café et le supermarché. Which one's missing? Magnifique if you said le stade. And the next one, but you are on your own. Which one's missing? Magnifique if you said le cinéma. Next up. Which one's missing? Bravo if you said le supermarché. And the last one. Which one's missing? Bravo, très bien, fantastique et merveilleuse if you said le café. Let's now move on to our sensational sentences. Sensational sentences, sensational sentences, sensational sentences, sensational sentences. For our sensational sentences, can you remember what our phrase of the day was? Très bien. Où se trouve? Where is? So today we're going to be asking où se trouve and then one of the 5 bâtiments that we've learned so far. Et je vais vous aider avec les premières 2. I will help you with the first 2. First up, if you were in France and you wanted to watch a movie, how would you say where is the cinema?
Répétez.
Où se trouve le cinéma? Où se trouve le cinéma? Fantastic. Next up, say you were in France and you wanted to watch a match. How would you say, where is the stadium?
Répétez.
Où se trouve le stade? Où se trouve le stade? Fantastic. Try the next 3 by yourself. If you move to France, you definitely need to find the town hall. So how would you say, where is the town hall? Merveilleuse if you said, où se trouve la mairie? You'd obviously want to have a drink, so how would you say, where is the café? Magnifique if you said, où se trouve le café? And finally, so you can do a little bit of shopping, how would you say, where is the supermarket? Bravo if you asked,
où se trouve le supermarché? Let's move on to our fun French fact of the day! Today we've been thinking about le stade. Well, did you know that le Stade de France is the biggest stadium in France with 81 000 sièges, 81,000 seats? While France won la Coupe du Monde en 2018, the 2018 World Cup in Russia, they actually won the 1998 Coupe du Monde, the 1998 World Cup, on home soil in the Stade de France. And now let's have our song of the day! Now my French friends will not appreciate me suggesting this song. It's a little bit of a parody by two people from New Zealand. It's by The Flight of the Conchords and it's called Fou du Fafa, which doesn't really mean anything at all. In this song, the two men from New Zealand try and flirt with two ladies by pretending to speak French. Because French is the language of love. Notice the four characters walking down the aisle in le supermarché, not l'église, while taking off lots of different food from the shelves and also asking each other for directions. You can find a link to the song in the description below. And now it's time for our
challenge time.
Now, since we've been thinking about le cinéma, your challenge is to watch a trailer of a French film and write up what you think about the movie. In the description below, I've included the links to three films, Le Petit Nicolas, Les Choristes et Une Vie de Chat. Feel free to watch one of those trailers, write up what you think about it, maybe even find the whole film, and then tweet your work to the hashtag FrenchWithMrInnis, and I'll do my best to get back to you from my Twitter account, @FrenchMrInnis. That's everything from French with Mr. Innes today. Un grand merci, thank you very much for being here. If you enjoyed it, please give it a like and subscribe to my channel below. But in the meantime, stay tuned for the blooper reel. And for now, à bientôt et au revoir. My neighbour has such a cute cat. Meow. Yeah. Oh, yo. No, we.
Carrefour, Aldi, Louis-Delez et Monoprix.
81 000. Wait, later.
Because it is such a romantic language.
Aujourd'hui, le cinéma. Yo.